close to you. I suffer for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life. After comparing Company A with the other three companies, it can be said that Company A is the most labor-intensive business. It has the highest number of workers employed, lowest number of capital employed, and lowest of the output as compared to the rest. A takeover or acquisition is when one business buys out